The posterior, motor, branch of the radial nerve is found between the superficial and deep layers of the supinator muscle. Once this nerve is dissected, it can be carefully retracted. Then, the radial shaft can be exposed by detaching the deep layer of the